Yes, I'm here. I'm glad for this court date, actually. I've been waiting on it.
Oh, you have?
Yes, because of the false accusations that's been going on.
Right.
I have documents and proof of everything, so I've been waiting for this day.
Well, that's what court is for. That's for certain.
Yes, sir, and I'm glad. It makes me even say the 20.
She's already there. Okay, yeah, I'm about 2 minutes away. And so what I'm gonna do, she's in an orange SUV. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and pull in. I'm in, so you'll see me in the, I'm gonna park like near her. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for you to get there, so don't you pull in until I'm in there. And I'm right here at this. Well, it used to be a Kmart, it's a U-Haul place now, I think. And so I'm about to, once I get to this light, I'm gonna be turning in. And what kind of vehicle she in? Stay on the line because I'm gonna pull in here in a minute and I'm gonna see if I see her. Okay, now where do you park at? Do you park right in front? Where? Okay, now there looks like, now I've been up here to the police station. It's this first building right here. Okay. I'm trying to see. Okay, the only thing, there's only one vehicle up here, like a little white car, and there's no one in it. So, I guess she's not here yet. Right, right. Okay, so what I'm gonna... Yeah, because see, she doesn't know who I am, and then... Yeah, so she, and I'm tinted out, plus we had a police station, so she doesn't know who I am. So I'm gonna back in right here and just sit. And you'll see my truck. Okay. All right, and look for my truck, and, all right. Hello, this is Penn. Okay. Where you gonna pull? You need to...
Yes, ma'am. How you doing? I got a court document for you. From juvenile court.
Okay.
It's a summons for a video conference. I'm actually getting you the one I need you to sign. There's your copy.
Okay.
I'm gonna need you to sign here, and then here I'm gonna need you to sign and print. Right there. Yeah, just in an open space. It's fine.
That's it. I'm glad for this court date, actually. I've been waiting on it.
Oh, you have?
Yes, because of the false accusations that's been going on.
Right.
I have documents and proof of everything, so I've been waiting for this day.
Well, that's what court is for. That's for certain.
Yes, sir, and I'm glad. It makes me even, say, the 28th?
Let me make sure. Today's the 20th. Okay, now how old are you?
Just.
How tall are you?
I guess 5'6".
Okay, all right, thank you.